In recent centuries, we have learned a great deal about our universe. That it has a beginning, is highly ordered, and functions with mathematical precision. Science itself begins with the assumption of natural laws and principles that are unchanging and absolute. The origin of the universe must be transcendent, and the source of the natural and moral laws that guide us must in itself be unchanging. We call that origin and source by different names, but most typically we use the word God.